Federal officials are privately considering whether it's feasible to charge all the rioters who entered the U.S. Capitol on January 6, according to a report in the Washington Post that prompted outrage online from critics wondering if those charged are being coddled because of their race. DOJ officials estimate 800 people stormed the Capitol and are concerned that charging too many people could swamp the local courthouse, said Rebecca Cavanaugh, a New York-based criminal defense attorney. Interesting, I've never heard similar concerns expressed when charging black and brown people with low-level offenses. Many others took to social media to express ire with the decision. Legal proceedings are already well underway in cases against rioters who were arrested in the days after January 6, some of whom have damning evidence against them after openly self-identifying they took part in the rioting. The defense in a number of cases is placing the blame directly on former President Donald Trump for inciting the crowd to descend on the Capitol, in filings that could come up in the case to convict Trump for his role in the rioting during his upcoming Senate impeachment trial. Justice Department, FBI debate not charging some of the Capitol rioters, The Washington Post, what if they were black? Commentators, Twitter users denounce, double standard, as cops take selfies with Capitol protesters, Forbes, Patrick McKay, accused of barbaric jamming a police officer in a door. Among those arrested after Capitol riot, Forbes, Jenna Ryan for your Realtor, here are the rioters who openly identified themselves and have since been arrested, Forbes.